Hey everybody, welcome back. All right, get a bucket of shit. No, we're just gonna throw a bucket of shit on there. Any spooter front now? Oh shit! Froggy friend. Oh shit, that's why it's raining out. Defeat 80 enemies. Return a claims projectile. Back here, you little... There we go. I might have to wait until next year to go here. Ah, crap, I didn't send anybody out.
Sakuna! Hmm? Please.
I try to make story about Christian God interesting and try to explain that he isn't a mass murdering lying ass motherfucker. I'm probably going to fail at this though, because anybody with common sense, yeah. He spends the first book killing everybody and then spends the rest of the books telling everybody not to do what he did.
you.
This shit's all like wavy wavy in the sun and stuff. Fuck that. Oh wait, I gotta go through shit on the field. Ooh. Frogger bogger.
Using that printing press object, you can make as many books as you want?
Yeah, I will put all I see into books and tell it to my hometown, Ventania. Nay, I will tell it to the world! The country of Yanato is Hilhut. Very good.
I think this is the first time I've seen Mirte so excited.
Yeah, but for her to do that, we'll have to return to the lowly realm someday. None of us are here because we want to be.
You speak true. Poor Kaimaru was spirited away before he ever knew much of the lowly realm. To grow up isolated on this island would be too cruel a fate for that poor child.
If the floating bridge of heaven were to manifest once more, you could return home. However, such a feat is beyond even the gods' reach. I have heard whispers that only the very first Kamuhitsuki was able to control it at whim. Now it simply appears and disappears mysteriously, like a passing fog.
See, Tama? My mother was originally human. In other words, she was of the lowly realm. How did she cross over to the lofty realm?
Your mother, Lady Toyohana, evidently made passage not via floating bridge of heaven, but by using the divine raiment you now wear.
Oh, this hoary habiliment? Here I thought it was only good for sweeping away pebbles audacious enough to lie in my path. Wait. So, does that mean this raiment is, in a sense, more powerful than the current Lady Kamuhitsuki?
On a certain level, yes. As to how Lady Toyohana came across such a powerful object in the lowly realm, neither I nor even your father, Lord Takeribi, know the answer.
I see. In any case, our only other hope lies in me mastering the use of this raiment.
I dare say you have the right of it. However, Princess, if you wish to grow stronger, you must be willing to make a suitable sacrifice. Do you have the resolve to lose something that is just as valuable as the power to cross between realms?
Do not be ridiculous. I detest danger.
Then for now, you should focus on earning Lady Kamuhitsuki's forgiveness by carrying out the duty she entrusted to you. Then, once the bridge appears anew, you may petition her for the answers you seek.
I'm stuck.
Wild Top and Flashing Fury. So throw shit on the ground in the morning. So during stage 3 offshoot, drain all the water. Okay. Sort the rice lightly. Sow the seeds thickly in the seedling box. Plant many seedlings without too close together. Apply kernel fertilizer until ears sprout. Dehydrate the plants in midsummer. After the ears sprout, apply leaf fertilizer. Leave the plants in deep water while they ripen. Autumn. Once ripe, dry them all as much as possible for harvesting. Okay. Well, he's useless, so I say leave him. I'll tell you exactly what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go harvest the food. Gale of the Dryer allows me to move quickly while drying light rice. I thought it was going to be something like, hey, you can, you know. Oh, shit. First, it's all soaked. No! Never put fucking wet shit away like that! No, there's a little bastard.
We can't see him from here. If they go too far, they'll run into demons.
Can't you do something, Goddess?
I must take action! That much is clear! If only I knew where to start looking.
I know! Take this dog with you! Pop's left it here to follow him in case this happens.
Right then, I shall try to follow their scent.
Alright. Oh, I thought that was him standing as part of the roof. Never mind. Oh, this must be like your introduction to nighttime combat. Okay. No. No. Well, you fucks brought this on yourself.
I make something?
Well, at least we don't have to feed Fatty. I say, we got harvesting shit to do. If that little bastard wants to fucking run off at harvest time, he can spend a season out there in the fucking in the shit. He can go spend some time out in the shit. while I shovel this shit. Oh wait, we don't have a dog, because the dog's with me. Demonic Pearl. Oh yeah, I have new, Frontal Smash, Fierce Furrow. What other ones do we have now? I really don't like Tidal Wave. Flashing Fury. Embody the force of a whirlwind and rapid one-handed weapon strikes. You won't get away! You know, if I get something that, like, automatically picks up amber and items for me, I am so never unequipping that. Fuck buckets! I gotta do all that all over again. One more. One more mineral vein and we can... No, no, damn it! I wanted to fucking pause and exit. Ugh, son of a fucking... Okay. Let me reiterate that I fucking hate flying enemies. Also, I hate water levels, but we already know that. And these are fucking flying water enemies. Yay. Oh great, this time I only got two. Fucking RNG. Adios, motherfuckers. I'm gonna drop in here real quick. Not for that. But so we can beat on that. Okay, so it's only 35% ore yield. Some advice before I go. Life's a garden. Use a hoe. I mean, I might as well use the opportunity to level it up. I need more fallen leaves anyway. Give me salt and transform powder, you bastard. Fatty and child person are gone. More food for us. Fuck. Puppy, puppy. Oh, he's a cute little puppy. You cute little puppy bastard. Yes, he is. He's a good old boy. We'll go get more shit out of the outhouse and throw it in the shit smelter. The shit pit. From one shit pit to another shit pit. It's just a puffy wuffy. Oh, what do you have to say? You have obtained an oil droplet.
I make something?
I should have actually checked the menu and, well, probably. Har, har, har. Throw that shit on the ground. Hey puppy, time to thresh this bitch.
Time to get threshing.
Oh, did we actually have a yield of 20? Ah, my rhythm got screwed up. Oh well. My hat of extra farming experience. Fertilizer has been complete. Asshoppers. Come on. I got a revitalizing remedy. See if we get anything from the nighttime.
Yeah.
shoot.
Oh. Oh, good. That did pause. Yeah, sorry. The nurse came in with my night meds and shot. Good thing that paused, though. Otherwise, you guys would have had story time with Jack about past medical experiences.
I make something?
Dried sparrow meat. About to say, let's go a little light because all I'm doing.
This is not good.
Yeah, you get water, bitches. Why do you get water? Because I'm gonna spend all day fucking milling goddamn milling bullshit. Throw shit on the fields. I get more shit to throw on the fields. Throwing two buckets of shit. We got all the shit we need. Why do we got all the shit we need? Come on, you've seen fucking Towieman or Towieman or the fat guy. You've seen his fat ass.
Labor at its worst.
Flash of the Husker. Ah. So we got 25 rice, 13 luck. Still only got 3 rice bran? Could I just, like, theoretically leave them out there for, like, years on end while I just build my strength up?
Make something? Something?
Okay. time to head back to the village fast. I'll catch you later. Adios.